In Class 4A, it's Tigers on Tigers tonight. Prairie Grove heading southeast to take on West Fork and two of the better teams, their respective 4A conferences. That doesn't change this year. First quarter action. This is West Fork with the ball. Garrett Eakins will take the handoff and do the rest with a little blocking. Breaks a tackle. Try 32 yards and a touchdown. That made it 7-0. The home Tigers, West Fork. Second quarter now. Here's Isaac Muggy. Puts one through the haze. Going to Lee Gaswitz. 53 yards. Touchdown. Now West Fork's already up two touchdowns, but hey, don't count Prairie Grove out just yet. Here's Thomas Soner. Sees a hole. And he'll open it up big. A lot of big runs here. Goes 75 yards untouched. Two-point conversion was good, so it's 14-8 West Fork at that point, but they wouldn't be denied on their home turf. West Fork wins big, 35-16. Now Prairie Grove's arch rival Farmington, they were at home tonight hosting Marshall, hoping to get off to a running start. Or maybe a passing start. Here's Cardinal quarterback Jonathan Sims. First play from scrimmage. Swings out to Deion Clay. And this guy is incredible. Breaking tackles. Doing everything to get a first down. A huge first down. 35 yards. Next play. Here's Sims. To Deion. Here you go. Looking like prime time. 9 yards for a touchdown. 6-0 Cards after a botched point after. First play the next Cardinal drive. What do you think they're going to do? Sims. Hands off to Clay. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Takes it up the middle. Going up. Couple nasty stiff arms along the way, shaking off tacklers. By 76 yards for the touchdown. Three plays, 13 points for the Cardinals already. And Sims really finding someone else. This was Logan Bowdry, hit him for 35 yards. That would put the Cardinals up 20-0. But the defense for Farmington, give them credit too. Shutout. Farmington wins 46-0.
Follow me to Oklahoma. Salisaw taking on Tahlequah, side of our tailgater show tonight, although you didn't see it at 5-6, technical difficulties. But we were there. Matt Overstee, Mr. Everything for Salisaw, gets the interception and turns around at quarterback. Throwing to Trey Wiley. 20-yard gain that sets up. Salisaw. Push it in the end zone. Black Diamonds up 20-14, turning coal into diamonds. That's how they do it down there. Tigers. Not too happy with that score. At least they blocked the extra point. Doesn't matter. Salisaw remains perfect on the year. 35-21. Vianne, the reigning district champs in 8-2A. The Wolverines playing their final non-district game tonight, hosting Eufaula. A bit of a rivalry, these two. Vianne's Dylan Taylor. 20 yards. Touchdown. Made that look easy. Look at the sky out there. Ooh. Borealis. Vianne not letting up. John Jumper should be playing basketball. Throws it to Shane Spears. That's a good football name. Another touchdown. Jesse Gore. Trying to help Eufaula get back into the game. Nice kickoff return. Oh, but not enough. Eufaula can't get back up. Vianne rolls 56-0. We're going to take a quick break. Our first installment of Mic'd Up is on the way. Actually, our second. But first, a look around the Sooner State.